Hey y'all, Gigi here with round four of the 2024 iRacing Grand Prix Tour from Suzuka. I'm not super confident going into this race, as I did a fixed race the day before and I was a second off the pace. I didn't really like the fixed setup though, so let's see how I do using my setup in quali.
Was at 131.36.
That was safe. That was bad. That was also bad. Shouldn't have to lift there. Awful. That was me being a coward and short shifting. Okay.
That's a new fastest lap for Reed, 128.17.
Not good. That's gonna be way off the pace.
1.2 off the pace. Your lap time was at 129.34.
Really, only 1.2? That lap puts me in P14, and it looks like it's gonna be a long race based on that pace. Things could get spicy ahead of me though, as both the high and medium downforce setups are equally viable. High downforce will have the advantage from turn 2 through the S's, the Degnars, into the hairpin. After the hairpin, however, the medium downforce cars will have a huge speed advantage for the rest of the lap, all the way to turn 1. The lap times pretty much equal out, but it will be much more difficult for the high downforce to overtake the medium downforce. I'm running a medium downforce setup as I'm way more comfortable and faster than on the high downforce. The strategy will be to take the medium tires to at least lap 16, and then 2 stints on the softs to the end. Let's see how it goes.
The track temp is 35. The air temp is 20 Celsius. 53 laps. Okay, Jason, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go!
All of the wheel spin, give it to me.
On your left. Clear left, left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh my
left.
God, guys.
On your left. Clear left.
That was spicy.
Well done, Jason. Good start.
Fine. Here.
Reed is now leading.
Oh, rip the board out.
I
Looks like Rick's on high downforce.
The leader has just done 132.22.
Not ideal.
Fastest lap for Reed, 132.16.
Not ideal. Didn't get DRS somehow.
That was a 133.84. That's your quickest lap. Just done at 133.34. It's your best lap in this session. just done at 133.82.
It was faster. Yeah, just go side by side into 130R, that'll end well, y'all. Anthony's on a high downforce too. And hard tires, not ideal. Oh, Jesus.
On your right. Clear right.
Was at 134.18.
On your left, clear left.
Lap time was 133.88.
That was slow.
Time was 1:33.79.
That was close to death.
Just done a 1:33.92.
Nope. Ideal. No, that was bad.
That lap time was
right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Not fine. Major skill issues. Yeah. There goes Eduardo. Bye-bye.
That lap was at 134.61. Okay, Jason, as a car exits in the pits, heads up. That was a 134.42.
That was a good move. Oh. I had a miss eye down for us. Okay. Crap. Oh, that's not good. Where is he? Oh, that's even worse. Deal.
Far left. Clear left.
Not ideal. Also helps if I press the right button on the wheel. Oh, I almost died. Calm down. Fine. Okay, Jason, settle down. Oh, that's an apex. Way over there, on the other side of the track. Come on, Kent. time to pit. Nailed it. Uh-oh, not ideal.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
I'm sending it.
Leaving the pits.
Thanks, Ray. That's when I wish to talk.
That lap time was 132.63. That's your best lap in the session.
undercut was worth 3 seconds on the call. Issues.
Fastest lap for Reed, 130.74. That was at 132.15.
That was scary. Florian's definitely on a high downforce. Not ideal. A good idea. Yeah, it's fine.
That lap time was 133.12.
Undercut with Don Kent as well. Looks like he's even further back.
Fastest lap for Reed, 130.72.
right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Out the slope. Oh. Looks like Paul made a passing spoon.
In front of us is 4. Okay, Jason, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. You've just done a 132.27. Last lap time was at 132.27.
Mm. Yeah, Paul's 5 tenths faster that lap. Not ideal. It is expected though. Honestly, Shakti's behind me at this point. Fortunately, I'm already going my fastest that I can go.
Front has just posted at 131.00. That lap was at 132.36.
Anthony still hasn't pitted yet.
Time was 132.39.
That was almost death. Focus, Jason. I'll be close enough this time. There's Anthony.
Okay, Jason, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. The lap time was at 133.00.
Kent behind me. DRS here. Come on, attack mode. Oh, carry me to glory. That did not work. I lost more time somehow. Not ideal.
You've just done it. 133.59.
Not ideal.
is 133.53.
I don't know why you did that, Ken. That just slowed both of us up. Hello? Kent? Four more laps. Get rid of these tires. Okay, my friends are dead. Oh, Paul. Aww. Paul, I can't undercut you if you pit before me. So rude. Oh, George pitted as well. Didn't want to have to pit this early, but can't let George jump me.
Lane speed limit is 80.
Oh no, that's a speeding pit.
Box in 280 meters. Black flag will need to come into the pits to serve it. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
That was so dumb. Well, there goes a good finish.
All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Rejoining in front.
Oh, that was a good lap.
That lap was at 131.10. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Yellow flag.
That was scary.
The leader's pitting now. Fastest lap for Reed, 129.72.
Nice one, Jacob. Really opening up the corner there. Oh, thanks, Florida, you're the best.
Time was at 131.53. The guy behind has just done it, 130.38.
That's not good. Not only am I not going to catch the people in front because they're faster, I'm going to get past. I'm losing more positions. God. So dumb.
Was at 131.09. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Nope. Almost died.
it's pitting now.
I gain a spot, and then I immediately lose a spot.
You've just done 32.00.
All right, clear right.
Oh no.
Sorry.
Deal.
That lap was at 132.91. Was at 132.70. Laps remaining. That lap was at 132.71. last lap. You've just done a 132.70. Jason, push, we can catch this car.
What car, Jim? I think you're talking to the wrong car. You're talking to Cedric. I'm kind of offended. Oh, the battery, it's fine. Good race, y'all.
V30. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Thanks for watching, y'all. See you next week at Mugello, and take it easy.